So now I want to try to solve a problem with you, which looks like more like a normal construction problem. Более похоже на обычную задачу строения, but it can be solved using the same method. So we are given the size of a trapezoid. We are given four segments: A, B, C. You must construct trapezoid.
So how do we solve our problem now?
Oh, let's
How do we find y over x?
Let's draw x in.
What did we do here? We took a line, moved it by the vector, by the given vector va, and took the intersection. What do we do here? Now we can